Imagine you've had a night on the town, partying with friends and knocking back a drink or two. You know your car's parked a short distance away, but you're reluctant to get behind the wheel when you're tired, sleepy, or worse yet, intoxicated. How do you get home? Fret not, just book a buddy driver. Here's how the buddy driver concept works. Should you be unable to drive, a buddy driver will come to your location to drive you back home using your own vehicle. The driver can make unlimited stops in a single trip. The buddy driver service, which went live in March this year, already has a network of 18,000 drivers who operate within the Klang Valley. SoCar Business Vice President Ninuen Zhou said the company's booking numbers increased by 300% in November, with more than 400 bookings registered since the movement control order was lifted in September. We call it a success because we ensured the safety of our customers, preventing potential accidents from occurring. Additionally, 57% of customers became regulars after trying out the service. Bookings can be made an hour beforehand and are available 24 hours a day. Prices start at 30 ringgit for the first hour, followed by 20 ringgit for every subsequent hour. SoCar security advisor Adsam Osman said the new amendments made to the Road Transport Act 1987 included a mandatory jail sentence for intoxicated drivers. He said the buddy driver service can not only help prevent intoxicated drivers from getting behind the wheel, but also help them feel more secure and safe when out and about. Azham told FMT that all buddy drivers are trained to handle various situations, and so people can feel safe while in the car with a buddy driver, despite being under the influence of alcohol. Drivers of good conduct and reliability are hired and trained properly before they start working for this service. First-time customers who use Buddy Driver will be entitled to 1 hour free service subject to terms and conditions. To find out more, visit the Trevo app at the link listed below.